My name is James Burns, Associate Professor of Electrical Technology at Johnson County Community College, and this is Industrial Motor Applications, ELTE 250. In Industrial Motor Applications, students learn about industrial three-phase motor applications, including motor control centers, variable frequency drives, and industrial control circuits. Here, they learn to read ladder diagrams in an industrial setting and install, maintain, and troubleshoot motor control systems. Students gain hands-on experience wiring three-phase motors, motor starters, relays, control transformers, variable frequency drives, motor control centers, and various industrial motor control devices. They are also exposed to common industrial three-phase power systems. Class activities are reinforced with best safety practices such as lockout, tagout, and adherence to the National Electrical Code and NFPA 70E. Students that are successful in this course will have a solid foundation to begin a career as an industrial electrician.